lots of change in the past 300 years.
You see, money doesn't exist in the 21st century.
People are no longer obsessed with the accumulation of things.
The acquisition of wealth is no longer the driving force in our lives.
We've eliminated hunger, want, the need for possessions.
We work to better ourselves and the rest of humanity.
We've grown out of our infancy.
This underscores the remarkable transformation of humanity's values, where the pursuit of wealth has been replaced by a collective commitment to self-improvement and the betterment of all. In this era, work is not merely a means to an end, but a noble endeavor contributing to the greater good of the human race and the broader tapestry of sentient beings. It serves as a reflection of the evolution of our species, the triumph of enlightenment over materialism, and the vision of a future where corporation exploration and compassion are the guiding forces in our existence.